He isn't not still one of the best front men in world football. He's still capable of keeping up plays and even destroying defences all over the world, in my opinion, even a year on. So, I, given the opportunity, would say, yeah, as long as we get you play for us, and you know, there are other great players in this side. You have to accept that we'll have a part to play.
I was
just saying, you have the opportunity.